So I'll take it a little bit at a time, and it's really easy, guys. Okay.
Okay.
Listen, I'll play. Here we go. Again. Once more. Okay, now I'll play. That's just a scale, okay? Play it. That starts on the third finger. Once more. From the beginning. Here we go. All play. You play too. Time. Okay, the next part is on the A string second finger. Okay, now we'll put it together. Everybody play. Play. for the...
One more time.
Here we go. Ready? Play. When I get down to here in that first part, then I think second finger on the A string, because that's where I'm going. Yeah. Okay, so because if I get that second finger, it's just a scale all the way down. Don't worry about it. Just get that note. You've got it. Let's do it one more time, and then we'll take the B part. Ready? Play. Starts on the first finger of the D string.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. Play a couple of measures. I'll do it again. Now you play. Part at the beginning, and then I'll add a little bit on, okay? Okay? Do it one more time. Listen. Hold it. It's a C sharp, so it's high, so be careful when you go down there that you get that, okay? Let's try that part, just to that. Okay, B part, one and play. Did you get it? Okay, after you play that note, the third finger on the G, you're going to come back to the first finger on the D again and take a scale up. So it's going to go. So I'll play it through. Okay, I'll take it so you can see how it fits together. Ready? Play. Okay, I'll take it just a little slower. One and play.
Myself.
Yeah. Okay. Oh, yeah, it does go somewhere. Okay, I'm going to do it on that third finger on the G. So it's, listen. Section.
Yeah.
This is all there is to it. Then what? It repeats. No. And then to get to the end of that, you go up. All they did was, because you're going to repeat it, they went. You know, what can I say?
Okay.
Yeah. Okay, let's do the B part through and, and it kind of leaps up in the air, doesn't it? Okay, B part, everybody, one and play. And then it repeats, okay? So this time we'll take the repeat, okay? One and play. Or we'll get the music in. I don't care. Okay. Do you remember where you start?
No.
It goes like this. Okay. One and two and ready, play. Thank you.
one I learned. The one I learned off the CD is some places is an octave higher. Basics. So then you can go from there, okay?
Can we try it?
You want to try it right now?
Yeah.
Okay.
Try it on the octave higher. Not in all the places.
Where you're going to jump up is
G.
Instead of playing the in the second major, instead of playing the F sharp there on the D string, you're going to go clear and play it on the E string. So it'll go, okay, here we go from the beginning. Lot of backup. It really goes. Yeah.
Could you go through the D part slowly?
Okay.
I got kind of lost on the
mm-hmm. Starts on the E.
And it's an octave higher too.
I'll tell you what, you have the music. After class, we'll put the octave marks on it for you. Right where they're supposed to be. Okay, we go through one more time with the B part. Okay.